I do believe that laundry detergent does run a scam on people. I learned how to conserve my detergent by my method at work, drawing blood. By using the amount that I put inside of the syringe, it weighs out correctly, so I'm not overdoing it. Gonna save this. I collect lint from the dryer, first off because it's clean. Secondly, I don't have to buy cotton swabs, so I use it to remove my nail polish, my makeup. I'm using the lint right now to apply my compact powder on my face. It shades it out very good. Just as if a cotton swab would.
Stephanie has countless money-saving tactics. By using just one light bulb that she moves from room to room, she saves more than $60 a month on her electric bill.
Stephanie has a good job. She works at a doctor's office. She does have a lot of money saved up. She doesn't want to spend nothing. It's just ridiculous.
In our house, we have what we call Navy showers.
I'm not allowed to take long showers because Stephanie wants to save water for the water bill. I go in, turn water on, reach my body off.
Cut the water off. Lather your body down. Make sure you get every area so you don't miss anything, because you can't come back to it.
Turn it back on, reach the soap off my body.
And get out.
I don't really get to watch my full body. Like, I'm a grown ass man. I should be able to just get in there and take a manly shower.
Turn it off!
To keep her water bill down, Stephanie found a way to make sure Patrick sticks to a 2-minute shower.
Right now, Patrick!
Okay!
Stephanie has a baby monitor.
I can still hear you.
Damn.
My family feels that my cheapskate ways are out of there, but I don't really care. This is my reusable boiling water. Yes, I know it may be a little chunky, but it saves me from spending more money on my water bill by cutting on the water and putting more water in the pot, dumping it, and then doing it all over again. So that saves my water. Lunchtime, come on, let's eat.
When are you gonna change that water?
I'll change it in due time. Just don't rush me, because the more you ask me that, the longer I have to keep it.
I'll never ask you that again.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
It is? You gonna eat all your food?
Yeah.
Well, whatever you don't eat, I'm gonna save. I am able to make the most of every food and drink that we have in this house by reusing. If it doesn't get all drunk up, I pour it back. If it doesn't get all slopped up, I put it back in its container. I'm gonna save this pasta sauce for the next spaghetti dinner.
We do not have to be cheap. We really don't. She has money, I have money. Like, what's the point of being so cheap? Or, I understand that it saves, but like, she's being too cheap.
With a strict monthly food budget of $400, there's no room in Stephanie's world for extra expenses, including entertaining guests.
Patrick really wants to have a football party. I am very unhappy about people coming over to our house.
I really begged her to have people over, and to be honest with you, like, hands and knees.
Having people over to the house means Stephanie's pockets are getting dug into, and I do not like that.
I'm not gonna change what I do to impress your friends. You wanted this party. You know how things go in our house.
Come on.
No.
Visitors.
Dollars, cents.
When I buy fruits and vegetables, I want to pay for what I eat, not for what I don't eat.
There's no need to pay for the vine if all I'm eating is the grapes.
That'll do me justice. Probably only need about 3 of these. My bananas? I'm not going to eat the whole of the banana. I eat the banana itself.
By removing the peels, pits, and stems from fruits and vegetables before they're weighed at the register, Stephanie saves up to $3 per shopping trip.
I have never seen anyone peel bananas and put them in a basket. That is weird.
Yes, ma'am, what can I do for you?
I'm gonna be making a lasagna.
Yes, ma'am.
So I'm gonna need some ground beef. by any chance, if you have any other ground beef that's already left over?
It's all sold. We sell it on a daily basis, fresh, all the time.
Okay, and so there's nothing that would expire?
Oh, no, ma'am.
About to expire?
No, ma'am. We don't sell expired product here.
No true meat market would ever do that.
Can I see what your beef fat looks like?
Sure, I'll be right back.
All right.
Excuse me a second.
Thank you. Wow, and how much would 2 pounds of the beef fat be?
Let me cut a piece off and we'll get close to 2 pounds as we can, all right?
Okay.
1.97.
And how much is that?
$2.53, ma'am.
I will take the beef fat.
You'll take the beef fat.
I'm satisfied with that. I have my ground beef over here. I'm going to stretch out the beef by adding the rest of this, or whatever's left from this, to stretch it out for the lasagna.
By supplementing the meat with the beef fat, Stephanie saved 75% on the ingredients for her lasagna.
This is why we save the sauce. Mm-mm. Now to save money, I multitask with washing dishes and cooking meals with my dishwasher. I just gotta make sure I wrap it really well or else the food will get wet.
With the dishwasher reaching a temperature of 170 degrees, the lasagna will be fully cooked in 1.5 hours without using the additional gas of an oven.
I just might put these dishes in here while I'm done. The lasagna's in the dishwasher and it's cooking. Fish, hot dogs, lasagna, I'm telling you, I do it all the time. Hey, girl.
Hey, Adrian.
How you doing? Having people over, I'm not very excited. I don't want to be embarrassed.
Stephanie's very cheap. Cheapest person I've seen in a long time, I'll tell you that much.
Come on, come on.
Excuse me, can I use some?
Yeah, this whole thing.
It's good, right?
To be cooked in a dishwasher?
The lasagna tastes like water. W-A-T-E-R, water. Nasty.
I thought it said it was very embarrassing, very, like, people like, what the heck? She's pretty cheap.
I get the utmost satisfaction being the cheapskate that I am. It's for me and my family, not anybody else. I don't care what nobody says. It was the Stephanie way, and the Stephanie way is the better way.